manage our trade deals. All the barley would rot.
You were still in charge?
Oh, joke. We both know it's because you're jealous. You... The barley in that silo was watered by my blood and sweat.
Yes, and you get your share of silver when I sell it.
But you keep most of it. Of the 1,000 you made last month, I got a measly 200.
I deserve the extra profit. I secured the sale and managed the tax. Endless hours of negotiating. You there, Dane, who deserves more? The worker who makes the barley, or he who actually sells it?
The silver should be shared equally.
How am I to be encouraged to make all of these deals? My endless hustle, the paperwork, he couldn't sell his own eye.
The barley would never even exist without me. My barley is known across Mercia and Essex. Sebi's slush. My soul is in the mug.
Very the situation advanced. Is strained between these two brothers.
Let me tell you. Holy water and prayer cures all.
I wish our parents would get along like they used to. Before, when there was no silo, and we all shared the barley.
Seems silly to think who gets more or what. We have enough. They just fight like dogs. Dogs who forgot why they're even barking in the first place.
All they do is squabble. I remember a time when the barley brought us joy. We praised it, smelled it, rubbed it against our bellies.
Aye, good farmer.
I don't know what to do. I have such anger in me.
In my home, there is only one way to settle this honorably. A home gang.
You're right. Bollocks to him. I'll pummel him. Give him a taste of a laborer's fist. Fucker! Come out and fight me!
You think I am stealing profits from you? You are stealing dignity from me. If I must raise my fists, I shall. Oh, I shall. Time to die.
What have we become? Reduced to animals.
I wish our parents would get along like they used to. Before, when there was no silo, and we all shared the barley.
Seems silly to think who gets more or what. We have enough. They just fight like dogs. Dogs who forgot why they're even barking in the first place.
Children, has your family always been this quarrelsome?
Yes, they have. But I hope that has changed thanks to your intervention. Even if it was drastic. Thank you.
It is true that we were once all so happy.
Yes, our fathers would talk forever otherwise.
Now the heir has kept a happy way. Perhaps this will reset the balance, and they won't be blinded by profit and ego.